Hi, I'm Pete Dryden, and I'm going to show you how to reheat food in a conventional oven. Things you will need: leftover food, a baking pan, cooking spray, and an oven. The first step is to preheat the oven to 350 degrees. Next, spray the baking pan with cooking spray. Now place the leftover food onto the pan. Place the pan in the oven and let it cook for 10 minutes. And finally, remove the pan from the oven and serve. And that's how you reheat food in a conventional oven.